Here is crossing a big milestone. The hospital group has now completed more than 100,000 COVID-19 tests. Governor Lamont says that it's time right now to take advantage of our testing capabilities and get tested so we can keep the infection rate below 1%.
50